Yo, what's going on, young DJs? A call from me, Tingy Strider. Yeah, make sure you get involved. House to house, man. What are you waiting for? Get involved. Peace.
I work with a lot of young people in various different music organisations. So something like this to come along, I think, is a brilliant opportunity. It helps young people to develop their music styles. It helps them to find out more about how the industry works.
It's a brilliant opportunity for kids. It raises their awareness of club culture and what they can aspire to, and look up to the big DJs and producers out there that are making music and, you know, making a living.
I think it's good that he's encouraging people from the, you know, working class backgrounds and deprived backgrounds that maybe wouldn't have had the opportunity to succeed on this kind of platform. You know, it's a very, very competitive market.
I actually got involved in the industry at a very young age. I started DJing when I was 13. And it's kind of nice to see other people trying to bring younger lot up through to the big boys, really. And the opportunities that the competition gives people is great.
We've worked with a lot of other organisations around Bristol to rally up interest with young people. We are offering the winner of the competition today a chance to play a warm-up slot for Tingy Strider. We're creating the chill out space, which we've turned into a UV rave space. And then we've got a crumping competition. And then at 3 o'clock till 7, we're hosting the competition.
It's taken us a long time to get here, but now we're just buzzed up. I mean, can't wait for it to start. The DJs are arriving. The place is already packed. Such a brilliant vibe.
I think it's a perfect place to launch a platform for last night. The DJ Saved My Life here. The quality of the music I expect is going to be really high. So I'm really looking forward to it.
I think the atmosphere is brilliant. Kids are all up for it. I think it's going to be great.
It's going to be a good buzz out there, and lots of people here to have a good time. Set up looks great.
I think today will be really good. I'm really interested in seeing who's going to come through.
As a judge, I'm looking for technical ability, the ability to please an audience.
It's having a big presence behind the decks and being able to entertain the crowd and read the crowd.
I'm looking for some kind of unique kind of blend of music. And also how the audience reacts to it.
They do have 20 minutes, so they should have a little bit of leeway to build up a set quite nicely.
I've heard that some of their mixes are really, really interesting, so yeah, we'll see how it goes.
We are last night a DJ Saved My Life charity, and this is our first heat of a DJ competition, which is taking place across the whole of the UK, called House to House. So please cheer, dance, get into the spirit, and make as much noise as you can for our first DJ tonight, DJ Nuggets!
How do you think your set went?
Seems to get a good response. It's just amazing, like, when you're actually up in front of people instead of, say, in your bedroom, playing to yourself. It's a good competition, really. I only entered 5 days ago and already come this far.
It was awesome, you know, the crowd are nice, they're jumping around, you know, it's all hot and bothery in there, but now it's a good laugh. It's a real opportunity to further career in music and DJing.
I think it went pretty well. I mean, it wasn't kind of 100% perfect, but I don't really mind too much about that. I think it's a really good opportunity. The music production courses, that's an amazing prize in itself. And then you can also win a set on the House of Commons with a so-called undisclosed headliner, but I can imagine it's quite a big name. So yeah, it's a really good opportunity.
I think it went really, really well, you know. I think I kind of pulled a lot of crowd in.
That's an opportunity, yeah, for like young DJs. I had a page for the last night DJ Saved My Life. So I just set the event down there and I contacted Johnny. I emailed him my contact details and he told me like, hey, you can come up on Saturday.
The winner for tonight's heat, the first heat of last night a DJ Saved My Life's House to House contest, is DJ Nuggets! organisation. So now you come to London, you'll be in the final representing Bristol, and you got the chance of that. So I'd like to give you this.
Thank you.
And that in there is a certificate to say you've won. An amazing set. So congratulations on winning. It's fabulous.
He's just come along leaps and bounds since he first started. Wow. So, especially with his learning disability, he's got autism, and it's given him something to focus on. It's proven tonight that he can actually just put his get to the top. If he's managed to do this in like 6 months, think about where he's going to be in the next couple of years.
Amazing.
Congratulations to Rhys Rogers for winning the Belfast Heat, and of course DJ Nugget for winning the Bristol Heat. This has just been a tremendous competition so far. We've raised the profile of intellectual property rights, we've raised the profile of the importance of music throughout the country. Congratulations to everyone who's been involved, congratulations to all the people who've taken part, not just the winners. It's been a tremendous journey so far, long may it continue.